visualize cardiomyoplasty to see the center of my manic, depraved, emaciated heart. And all I can find is a deep longing, a deep aching to be known and to know why the light, the camera, the action, the show entice but don't satisfy. Why I cry for the other side. I'm alive but not afraid to die. You've got to know the dark to be the light. Tell me otherwise, you don't know, you just hypothesize, still afraid to see the shadow side. You got to know the dark to be the light. I've seen my demons, tell them I've won, and I won't stop singing until the kingdom's come. Don't need tomorrow's strength until today is done. I close my eyes and pray, dear God, the best is yet to come. God, like, am I a freak? I got a lot of vision, got a lot of dreams. What about the fear and anxiety? I see the kind of person I wanna become. Pure serenity, beautiful and wise and full of love. I want freedom, rule my kingdom. I'll be gracious, wise and patient. But I'm still me, sitting on the ground, watch the leaves falling. Think I'm ready for my crown, but the wind blows and it all falls down.
What if I, what if I, what if I'm not good enough? Should I try, should I cry, give in to giving up? Give me time, you'll see how far I've come. But when I die, will it all have been enough? Suddenly I know why everyone chooses to fly. Gravity don't got the same effect up that high. Reality, a memory. Up there I'd laugh in the face of fear, but I'm still down here. Can I borrow your faith in me? Can I borrow your faith? Borrow your faith in me. Can I borrow your faith in me?
I have so many people who believe in me. Don't wanna let them down, cause secretly I'm scared. I need you to believe in me. My dreams are way too big for reality. I need you to believe in me.
way too big for reality. Suddenly I know why everyone chooses to fly. Gravity don't got the same effect of that high reality. A memory up there, I'd laugh in the face of fear, but I'm still down here.
Sorry about that fake out, guys. What is up? What is up? What is up?
That was all me.
How y'all doing?
That was all me, that time.
How y'all doing?
Not bad.
Hello, hello. Who do we got? We got Introverted Bard. Introverted. What did I say? Did I say that right? Introverted
yeah.
Bard.
Yeah.
Geek Mouse Florencia. Hello, Gym Songs Blader. How y'all doing, JD?
Hello,
hello, hello. Cornflake Girl.
Hello.
What's good? What's good? Hello, hello, hello. Mm-hmm. Yes, good evening, good evening, good evening. Okay, okay, okay. Before we go any further, mm-hmm. I just gotta say, Geek Mouse.
Geek Mouse!
Your voice
amazing.
Slayed me.
Amazing.
If you guys aren't in the Discord, please go to the Discord. Listen to what Geek Mouse posted in the Share Your Art channel. I was shocked.
It was incredible, Geek Mouse.
Your vibrato is gorgeous. Like, you should be doing, like, do you have local musical theater? I feel like you would slay.
You need to be on stage. You need to be, like, doing something with that voice of yours, bro.
Cornflake Girl, you work lurk. That's good.
Work lurk. That's fun.
You work lurk.
You lurk work.
Work lurk. You work lurk.
You work work. Or lurk lurk.
That's all. I like that.
Dude.
What's up, Mudge? But yeah, I was floored. Geek Mouse, literally, if you spent a little bit of money on just a couple voice lessons to kind of clean things up, I feel like you could literally, like, take home the lead in, like, your local theater.
For
like,
real.
It was so good.
For real.
It was so good.
Like, I'm not joking. Your tone, your vibrato, you were saying his phrasing, like his
yes.
vowels
yes.
and stuff.
All
your
of it.
Your range.
All of it. The tone.
Oh my god.
The timbre.
Oh my god.
I was like, wait. Is this Josh Groban?
Literally.
It sounded like
is
that.
Is this Josh Groban?
I was like, what? Also, what? That is definitely one of my favorite Josh Groban songs that he sings.
Starry, starry night.
I've never
it's
heard
so
the original.
Pretty. It's so pretty.
That was seriously freaking amazing, Geek Mouse. You shocked us.
Okay, you guys are asking us how we are doing.
Hi.
How was our day? We were packing today. Mm-hmm. We're emptying our shelves. Guys, it looks a little sad, you know? Like, when all the books don't have our all the bookshelves don't have our books on them anymore, we're like taking things down from the walls. All of our decorations,
the great dismantling has
oh,
begun.
Oh, it just is like making it feel so real.
You know what? Okay, but
it's weird.
Sometimes I give guitar lessons on Tuesdays at a local music store. And this one girl that I have, she's 12, and I just asked her how her day is going and how her week was. She said that she's also moving,
nice.
And so they're all packing up. Her house is kind of in chaos. And I was like, what are your thoughts on moving? Because she said that she'd done it like 4 or 5 times in her life, in her 12-year life. So I was
wow.
like, wow. That's a lot, you know?
That is a lot.
So I was like, obviously you have thoughts and feelings on the matter. What are they? And she was like, you know what? I've decided that it's like a different, it's a new opportunity to like pick up something that you've always wanted to pick up. Or, like, learn something new or create a new side of yourself. And I was like, that's super cool. That's such a great attitude. So I was like, so what is this new thing that you're going to do? And she's like, I'm totally going to redecorate my room to make it, like, a really greenery forest
Ooh.
Kind of, like, pale blues and greens theme.
Ooh.
With, like, a bunch of plants. I'm like, I was inspired.
I love that idea.
I was like, look at this girl looking at this move as, like, a whole opportunity to create this like safe haven,
yeah,
you know, of a bedroom. I was like, that's so freaking cool.
I was thinking about that when we were kind of like deciding which things to keep, which things to throw out, because you do kind of, you keep the things that you feel like speaks to your new season. So
yeah,
I was I feel like I was kind of refining the things that I was keeping, the things that I was throwing out. And it felt like, I don't know, like a more mature version of myself. Mm-hmm. MD Taylor Music subbing for five months. Thank you so much.
Thank you, MD Taylor.
Five great months.
Great months indeed.
I agree. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, Geekmas, I agree. Mudge, thank you so much for sharing your drawings
Seriously.
And your doodles. The fact that you doodled us, thank you.
I know, and we're so dang adorable in your doodles.
I love it.
They're just lovely. So thank you so much for sharing that.
The hype is real.
Yeah, for the little love. Thank you, Infrared. And later, I feel like Vanessa was like, 2 more days. I'm like, 2 more days till what? And she's like, your release? I'm like, oh.
The only reason I said that too was because Blader put that in the Discord.
Like, literally, y'all are remembering my release date better than I am.
I think, yeah, Blader was like, yeah, 2 more days. And I was like, two more days until what? I was like, our stream's tonight. He was like, no.
Oh, man. So watch Friday come and go when I don't even post about it. I just forget about
that's
it.
That's... No. No, that cannot happen.
Nah, Twitch is going to remind me.
Also, we stream that morning.
Yeah.
So that's pretty exciting.
Yeah, so we could, like...
We should do something special. We haven't even thought about this.
We have not even thought about this.
Guys, what should we do to celebrate her single release?
We could premiere it. We could listen to it together.
Well, we can't really premiere it because it's going out on midnight. It'll be released everywhere at midnight.
We could do like a...
You could play it live.
I could play it live.
And we could live react. Everyone can live react.
There we go.
We can play the recorded version live and do a live version
of it.
Boom. But there's some more things that we should do. Okay, so this is about a love story. Mm-hmm. Little love. Mm-hmm. Can we do things that are like love story related? Like, I don't know. Talk about our favorite rom coms.
Ooh, we could.
Or our favorite romance books.
Ooh, Pride and Prejudice.
Is that your favorite?
Yeah.
It's classic. It's so good.
I don't think there's any that would beat it out for me. Because I don't read a lot of romance novels, except if it's classic literature like that.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
Karaoke.
Wait, what? That's basically all we do is just sing.
All we do is karaoke.
Literally all we do.
Oh my gosh. Wait, Geek Mouse, why are you so sad?
Yeah, why does it say you're... Oh, is it because you're going to be working on Friday?
Oh no.
That is very sad.
Oh.
I am very sorry. Hmm. Oh, can't help falling in love. That's a perfect love song.
That's a great
Maybe we just
one.
Make Friday all of our love songs.
I love
it's
that
It's a love
idea.
Song stream.
It's
celebrating song stream. Little Love by Victoria the Ninth.
This is a great idea.
I like it.
Oh, stupid work.
Romance book like Spider-Man comics. What's up, Fosma? What are you doing?
Romance books like Goosebumps?
Like Goosebumps. Man, I loved those books as a kid. I had like a very... I was a weird child. I loved reading everything, but I liked reading horror books.
I mean, I did enjoy Goosebumps, but they scared me as a kid.
Oh, yeah. Oh. There was like a whole genre of like horror for children.
Yeah.
And now looking back, I'm like, that's strange.
That's a little intense.
It's very intense because it was like murderous. I remember like reading about people getting their heads chopped off. And now thinking back, I was like, I was literally in like second grade.
Oh my lord. Yeah.
And the librarian at the school like called my mom and was like concerned because all I would only want to read like the horror book.
She actually called mom?
Yeah.
That's hilarious. Geek Mouse, you're reading Les Mis?
Yeah!
Oh
my gosh. Okay, did you get an abridged version or did you get the full version?
Gosh. If you got the full version, you guys should read it together.
We should totally have like
a book club.
Book club in the Discord.
Okay,
let's go.
Then I might have to get the version on Kindle and start reading it with you guys.
Yay!
And then we have a legit like Miz book club.
If anybody wants to get in on this, let's go.
Oh my gosh.
It's the one on Project Gutenberg, so I would assume that's the unabridged version.
Oh my god. It would literally be a year of this book club.
It would be.
It will take a year to get through this.
It would be.
Yeah.
I love it. I love it. did we put I Dreamed a Dream into the song list?
Yes.
She does not even tell me these things.
But we didn't
She does not
it.
Even tell me these things. Jacob with Drugs, you also read the horror books too? Man, my mom did not. I don't think she knew what to do with me.
No, I read a couple of those too, but I don't think I ever read the crazy intense ones. But the one that I do remember still to this day is where somehow this kid drank a goo and then he was able to fly, but then it got super political. Like, everyone was like saying, hey, we shouldn't have this kid flying about, we need to do scientific experiments on him. And then his parents were like exploiting him as a flying child, like making him perform on stage. It was terrible. It was like a horror film. It was horror, but like in a very like real world kind of way.
Wow.
Of like, how would the world react to a flying boy
who drank some goo?
And then one day he was up on stage and he faked not being able to fly. He was like, I lost my powers. And was like, oh my god. But then he kept his powers. But then he would just fly at night when no one could see him.
Wait, what? Did you write this?
No, it's Goosebumps.
Oh, that was a Goosebumps book?
I know. I was surprised too. I was like, strange. This is a little out of your genre.
So did he get to be his free self?
Yeah. And only in the nighttime, though.
That's lovely.
Yeah,
he found a way to be free.
But then his parents had still, like, you know, not treated him well in his, like, newfound power. So it's still kind
That's
of
okay.
sad.
That's okay. He can fly.
He can, yeah.
That's pretty great.
That's his consolation.
I'm going to say he's okay.
I felt like I just read
literally, like, you. That was a pretty in-depth synopsis.
It's
Thank
amazing,
you.
Though, that I read that literally 20 years ago. And I still remember that.
Amazing.
It still is imprinted upon my memory.
Looking up the title frantically. Jacob on Drums, if you know, if you can figure out what
Please
that was.
Please do.
What's up, Angel T? How are you doing?
Oh, do we want to open
yes,
the queue?
Okay. Yes. Let's
for
open up the queue.
For five songs or for 10? How are we feeling?
Let's do 10. Let's Boom. Do 10. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, how are you doing? How's life?
The queue is opening in 3, 2, 1.
So you can just do !SL to look at our song list. For everybody who wants to look at to see what they want to request.
That is crazy. Already we have 2. The first one being I Dreamed a Dream, which is we have not practiced.
That's okay. We're going to go into it. I made up a horror story when I was a kid called Blood Red Strawberries. I love that.
Blood Red Strawberries. Wow. Well, it didn't get your intimidating, so you might have to try that again. Oh, no. Now it's in. Okay, we're good.
Because he just did it in all caps first without you even doing the command yet. He was like, wait, I got to get it in. I got to get it in. Oh, okay. The title is called How I Learned to Fly.
Oh, really?
I guess so. Hi, Lodl 70. Hello from Journey.
Hello.
Germany. Welcome in.
Very cool.
Welcome. I'm glad everyone's getting their songs in. Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. We got some good ones.
We got some great ones here.
Ooh, if we're going to celebrate the release with ice cream? Oh, that's a great idea.
Oh.
That's a great idea.
I love ice cream.
We always want ice cream. Wait, Will. I'm actually angry and sad. Wait, why are you angry and sad?
What?
I'm so sorry. I feel
What's
like
happening?
It's very out of character for you.
Yeah.
Oh, man, we got so many good songs.
Oh, we really do.
Faith, I think you ruined that book for everybody. No one can actually read it now because they know the whole thing.
Well, I'm sorry. If anyone out there was really wanting to read this one obscure Goosebumps book.
The Boy Who Learned to Fly.
Then I really have ruined it for you. I'm sorry.
Kimmy Lulu, hi. How are you?
Hi, Kimmy.
Oh, man. I'm so glad you came in today. You're all your host mom. Wait, laughs at us? Oh, thank you.
Oh, that's awesome.
That makes me so happy. Oh. Christian, nice to meet you. Welcome in.
Hello.
Yeah, I think you specifically ruined it for Jacob. For Jacob on Drums. Specifically.
Whoa, Jacob on Drums, you did the drum cover.
Wait, that's who it was?
That was Jacob on Drums.
Oh, Jacob on drums. Yo.
That was sick.
That cover was amazing.
Guys, go check out Jacob on drums and his Instagram, his TikTok and all that.
That covered Mr. Sun.
You can play, bro.
I can't judge your drum skills because I'm not a drummer, but she's actually a drummer.
I was geeking out on the tones that you had, on the subdivision that you had, bro. It was precise. Those fills were creative and fun,
also,
but not overdoing it.
I see Manina is in here.
Manina!
Manina, how are you doing?
It feels like it's been forever, Manina.
I mean, I still know that it's me, Nina, but you know, we just gonna call you Manina because we love
just
you.
We love nostalgia you. Of Manina.
Manina. It's the best.
Finger snaps.
Okay, so someone asked what our favorite ice cream flavor is. Do you have a favorite ice cream flavor?
I think it's just anything that's gonna be like a chocolate with fudge swirls with like cookie crumbles and then maybe like peanut butter cups. You know, I just want a crunch, a chocolatey crunch. That's what I want.
Some little chocolatey texture crunch in there. Honestly, I'm good with just a like great vanilla. Like it doesn't need that much.
It's like the exact opposite of what
it's so great.
I'm like, give me everything. She's like, give me nothing.
What's up, Stevie Mac? Welcome in. Oh yeah, for everyone who's new here, I'm Vanessa.
I'm Faith.
And we are Mother Lion. We are sisters. We do a lot of original music on here. We do some fun covers on here. But yeah, it's always a good vibe. Just like Manina said, it's always a good vibe.
Mm-hmm, it is.
What should I draw? You should draw us as lions.
That's fascinating.
Right?
And
right?
Then please share that because I'm just fascinated to see that.
Oh, it says Dave, welcome in. Hello.
Dave.
How you doing?
How's your week been so far?
How you been? Also, did I see Florencia, you said we're going to dedicate a song to Ash and your host mom.
We love you,
that.
Ash.
We could do that. We'll dedicate this one to you guys and to Blader who requested this one. Just to let you know, we have never practiced this song before. Faith put it in the song list without telling me, and now we're going to try it live for the first time here on Twitch. So let's see how this goes. Do you even know like what beat you want to put to it?
I'm pretty sure it's this one.
Okay. Let's try it. Do you want to put the beat back and we'll just try to figure this one out?
Whoa.
Jacob on drums gifting a sub. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Come on. Congrats. Saved by Blood. You are now subscribed
to Mother Lion Music. Welcome to the Lion's Den.
Okay.
Here on twitch.tv.
I hope I have this.
I hope you do too. Oh, I'm hearing it. Oh, that progression. It's getting to me. Oh. Oh, Geek Mouse. I like that joke. That was good.
There was a time when men were kind. Their voices were soft, their words inviting. There was a time when love was blind. The world was a song and the song exciting. There was a time.
Oh, that's the intro, but you don't have the intro chords, that's why. Okay. Let's go back to the top. I got it.
Okay, now you got it.
Yes.
I dreamed and dreamed in time gone by. When hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid. And dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid. No song unsung.
but the tiger's coming with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart and they turn your dream to
I've sung this song so many times, like in the Broadway style. So like, I feel like my voice didn't know like if it wanted to be lo-fi or if it wanted to be Broadway. So it kind of just like merged the two of them together and we just got like some lo-fi Broadway basically.
We got a little something new right there. A little something new.
Oh, Music Man Bob, thank you so much. Thank you guys. Thank you, Anita. Thank you so much. Well, all you guys, Neil. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ash loves them. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Yo, let's do it. Let's do a Cali show. I'm down. I'm down. Oh, do we have Cinderella in the song list too? Did you not tell me that one? So This Is Love?
I know that you can do it.
Well, if you want to put it in there, go ahead. Because I don't know if that one's requested yet. Oh, Whale, stop it. Thank you so much. Blader, thank you for requesting that one. Thank you so much. That was super fun. I feel like the more we do that one's going to be so fun to sing no matter what we do. But the more we do it, I feel like the more we're going to get into a groove with it.
Exactly.
But that felt great. That felt good.
Exactly.
Me too. So This Is Love was like one of my favorite songs as a kid. I love that song. I appreciate your faith in me.
I got this.
It's
just a matter of doing it.
I appreciate it. Aw, I know you can do it. Thanks, babe. Thanks, babe. I appreciate it so much. Oh, man. Okay, so this next one is Honeymoon Crimson. I know you've been waiting quite a while to request this. So, Crimson, this one's for you. Some Victoria the Ninth coming at you. Some Honeymoon.
Let's do it.
Let's go. Let's see, which beat? Absolutely. Yes, this is perfect.
This is perfect, 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 perfect.
Wow, it'd be interesting to try singing something like really like speak singing with like no reverb.
He told me a lot of things like,
well,
I'll buy you a diamond ring, bye. That sounds like a comedy routine.
It does.
Like you're up there looking like.
It does, because there's no reverb.
Okay, here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4. It's on me.
I thought we were going to do it.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that I sing here. My bad.
2, 3, 4.
It's on me. It's on me. A lot of things like I'll buy you a diamond ring by this coming June, coming June. You'll be my bride.
Whoa, do we got a raid right now?
Hey!
Yo!
Hey,
what's up?
Sorry.
Since we just started,
yeah,
I feel like we should go back to the beginning. Yeah. Introspection! Thank you so much for coming through and raiding. We are so grateful.
What a cool
name. We were just about to sing this song. It's an original song called Honeymoon. While we sing it, feel free to go through our song list. If there's any song that you would like to request, please do. Until then, enjoy Honeymoon.
Oh yeah, we're Motherline, by the way. Welcome.
Oh, yes, that's true. Here we go.
He told me a lot of things like I'll buy you a diamond ring by this coming June, you'll be my bride. He loved me like it's the first time. All my friends said I was blind. Blind and deaf to the truth, but not his lies. Damn you, honeymoon. Damn you, honeymoon. He was rosy, I was rosy, we were rose gold. Never knows it to the stories that he never told. While he was cheating, I was dreaming of us growing old. I believed it was true love. Couldn't see the wine from the blood. But in the sudden moon, dream is still all I want. Such a cool name like that.
Yes.
Who you be?
I mean, I love introspection. I love getting into my feels.
But then like spelling it with that K-S-H. It's very cool.
There we go.
Scott Wardad, thank you for the follow. And Frank, we've had a couple follows coming through, so thank you guys so much.
I love it. Always in my feelings. I feel that. Singer-songwriter raising mental health awareness one song at a time.
Hey.
Genre bending unconventional. Okay.
I cannot wait
to come check you out because you sound a lot like us, which is really cool.
I love that.
Your stream was dope. That's amazing. Amazing. Thank you once again, Introspection. Can't wait to come hang in your stream. Maybe we'll raid you sometime. Oh, you know this is some Bossa Nova vibes. This next one, You Make Me Feel, is an original song. It's streaming everywhere. Faith actually is the one who produces all of our tracks. She's the one who made this beat right now. And the track that you're going to hear for this one, she also produced. So it's fire. It's fire. So hope y'all enjoy. Once again, we are Mother Lion. I'm Vanessa. This is my sister, Faith. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you. Thanks for the sub. It's fine, Slug. Like, thank you.
You're my wish come true now. Butterflies don't really kiss. Got a crush on you just like I'm 10 in love again. No fears, my dear. Check the box, my Valentine. Is it yes or no now? Can't stop thinking about your smile. Got me staring at the clouds again. Till stars rolling, you're in. Sung with you, you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. When we're old and gray, gonna feel like we do today. You make me feel so young. 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 You make me feel so young.
Sketch your face on every page. See my name with yours now. Brought my heart out of its cage. Now I'm only yours and all I see is you and me. Call me night. And everything I know of a broken heart is washed away with you. Every moment is a brand new day. He loves me. He loves me now. Daisy, tell me now, cause he's the only love I got.
Ever thought I'd feel like fairy tales are real?
Hey. Spring has sprung with you. Songs to be sung with you. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. When we're old and gray, gonna feel like we do today. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young.
Thank you so much for the biz, Geek Mouse. And Novocaine, thank you for the subs. Thank you.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young.
We got a hype train. Let's go.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel.
Oh, let's go. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for everyone that just came in. Hello, hello. Welcome in. Welcome in. What's up, guys? What is up? That was For You Introspection. Thank you again so much for coming in, for rating. I hope you enjoyed that one. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. All the love. All the love. Mm-hmm. That you think that's your favorite Mother Lion song, Glitter? That's amazing. Oh, was that 400 bits? Geekos, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, the baby that Florencia is, what's it, an au pair for, is throwing kisses at you. That's so cute.
Cute little baby.
Aww. I love it. Novocaine, enjoy the show. We will miss you, but I hope you have a good time. Laugh. Go laugh. Laugh is good for the soul.
Yes.
What?
Yes,
we're on level two of the time train. Let's go.
Oh, dang. How'd we get there?
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Wow.
Aw, man, teach me how to poop. Thank you so much for that compliment. I appreciate it. I love the username. I love it. I love it.
I always love a username that can get a laugh out of us.
A booty bandit. When's the album coming out? You know we're getting evicted, right? Like, yeah. You know that's happening.
That's a little bit of top priority at this point.
We would love to get an album out to you guys, but that has completely just mess with all of our plans. The plans do not exist. No plans. There are no plans on the horizon.
True.
really.
Lord Porkenstein.
Lord Porkenstein, so true.
Lord Porkenstein.
I think it's because we had two younger brothers growing up, like, poop jokes will always, they're always going to be funny for whatever reason.
Always.
For whatever reason. Mother Lion tour when? Once again, guys, album, tour, as much as we would love to give you some answers.
We're getting evicted.
We're a little in limbo in the moment.
We don't have a house.
We're at...
That's like an old... We don't know where to live. We don't know.
I don't know what this accent is, but I love it. I don't know what it is either.
We don't know what is in store for the future.
Oh, man. Okay, Kayard, we don't speak any other languages. I took Spanish in high school. So did Faith.
I would love to relearn it.
So we know a little bit of that, just, I mean, minimally.
Yeah.
Minimally. And then Faith spoke a little bit of Turkish when she was living in Turkey.
Oh, wait, bitch, yeah.
So that's cool. That's cool.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Sure.
Oh, man. Go big or go home. World tour. Is that what we're doing? We're doing a world tour? Let's go.
Let's do it.
That sounds amazing.
I'm game.
That sounds amazing. Okay. Next up, Geek Boss. Did you request Blind?
Ooh.
Oh, that's one of our favorite ones.
This is a very good one.
This is a good one. Do you want... I feel like we should do this one acoustic.
Yeah, I was feeling the same thing.
Okay, cool. Who needs a house when you have a good singing voice? I need a house, Whale. I need a house. Okay. Accent mode is back, just not being requested. We like to go in and out as we wish. Your song in Spanish? Okay. We'll figure out something in Spanish. Literally, the only song I think I know, like, a phrase from is Bésame. Bésame mucho. Oh, Air Dan!
Thank you for the bits.
What? Air Dan? Going on a date? Well, have some fun.
It is a summer of love. Is love in the air?
I think love is in the air, guys.
Is romance happening for us all?
I think it is. Oh, man. Okay. Wait, why is May 25th a sad day for you, Geek Bounce?
What's happening? What happened then?
Are you in your feels? Because this is a good in the feels song. This is a good in the feels song.
This is a very in the feels song.
Yes, teach me how to poop. We are sisters.
What?
Ashley Abing rating? What the heck? Hello?
Oh, my gosh.
Whoa. Yo. How are you doing? Welcome in.
This raid coming in right now. Hello. Welcome in.
Yo, singer-songwriter that is essentially just a modern Disney princess singing pop music. Heck to the yes.
Are you guys soul sisters? Are you guys kindred spirits?
Wait, I think we raided you the other day, didn't we?
Maybe.
I think we might have raided you. But welcome in.
Hello.
Ashley, hello. How was your stream? I hope you... What? 420 Star Killer, 1,000 bits? Thank you.
420.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That's right. We did raid you. That is so right. I remember because I was like, wait, Disney Princess, that's ringing a bell.
Dang.
Look at you, 420 Star Killer. Just earned a new 1K bit badge.
Okay, 420. Okay.
Good job. But Ashley, thank you so much for being here. For everyone
Seriously?
Who just came through, we are Mother Lion. We are sisters. My name's Vanessa.
I'm Faith.
And we would love to sing a song for y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're excited for all the originals? Okay, yeah,
Sick.
That's like literally our entire queue right now.
Yeah, so essentially.
If there's anything specific you want to request, go feel free to go into our song list and ask mm-hmm. for that. But if you want originals, we got plenty coming up.
We got plenty coming up today.
Plenty. Mm-hmm. So, let's get into some Blind. Let's do it. Let's get in the feels together, guys.
The irony.
saw it clear as day. Every morning we would wake, side by side, saw it like the sun. You would be my only one, but it was just the blind leading on the blind. Can't forget May 25th. Finally realized you just weren't getting it. Couldn't see it clear just how I felt. Had to say it plain. I cried that night. Saw what I wanted to see from the very start. You never meant wrong, convinced myself. Thought you wanted me, misunderstood. Saw it clear as day. Different, thought you would be mine, but it was just the blind leading on the blind.
The truth is, you're right and you're wrong. right song for the wrong guy. For the first time you flew too high like juvenile licorice. You were made for this, but a flower don't bloom in a volcano. It's okay though, time to lay low. It takes a long time to learn the fine line between right and wrong, when to ice, when to thaw, what's a lie and what's law. But a flower don't bloom in a volcano. Did I say we just got another raid coming through? Another raid coming through.
Come on.
Hey, I do a barrow. How you doing? 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 I'm so glad you're here in the lion's den. Welcome on into the lion's den. So welcome on into the lion's den. The lion's den. Oh, you're doing great, and so are we, so are we. Thank you for coming.
That was so fun.
Geekmouse, thank you so much for requesting Blind. I'm so glad we got to tag that in with Ingenue. If you are new here, we are Mother Lion. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Oh, Geekmouse, thank you so much for the 500.
Thank you. Oh my God.
My name is Vanessa.
I'm Faith.
And we are so hyped to be able to sing so many originals coming up that were requested by our fam here, which I'm so pumped about. Duo Brow, thank you so much for coming. If you have not followed Duo Brow, they are amazing, amazing human beings, amazing singers. Yeah, if you have a song that you'd like us to sing, please let us know. If not, we've got plenty of great songs coming up. So thank you so much for coming through.
I'm Faith to be quoted. Why?
Why?
It's just normal.
I'm Faith.
I'm Vanessa.
It's true. I'm
Vanessa.
I'm Faith.
You're Faith.
You're Vanessa.
I'm Vanessa.
I'm Faith.
We're good. We're good, guys.
Okay, this next one, Whale. I know you've been waiting for us
you've
to sing
this song.
You've been
waiting patiently, Whale.
Just for you. Oh my gosh, Black Toilet Music, thank you so much.
Yeah,
our music is on Spotify and Apple Music. If you guys want to stream that, please go ahead and do that. We've got so much original music out. Believe it or not, last year, we challenged ourselves to write, record, and release a song every single week for 6 months. So we've got quite a bit of music out. So please go ahead and listen, or just tune into our Twitch channel, because we do all of our original music all the time. It's great.
Can we do a live react to Mudge's drawing of us in lion suits?
Yes. Yes, we can. Let's do intimidating, and then I'll bring it up.
Yes.
Okay, cool. So this one is our if you need a little confidence boost and you need to just declare and proclaim who you are, this is for you. This is for you. Just do you. Just do you, guys.
You just need to own it.
Let's go. Also, Faith produces all our tracks, by the way. She's insane.
You say I gotta walk, that's tough. You say I got a love that's rough. You say I got a heart that's straight. You don't really know me. You say that I don't talk enough. You say that I got words that cut. You say that I don't smile enough. You don't really know me. Take my whiskey on the rocks. Shoot it straight, don't pop the top. You talk, but you can't take the shot. Think you're my type, but you're not. Watch me walk into the room. I'm not thinking about you. Don't gotta try. It's what I do. Wish you could be just like me too. Do I scare you? Intimidating. Do I scare you?
intimidating. Hey, that's gold. I know I got a quiet soul, but I don't need the world to know. Don't try to get to know me. I know that you got jealousy. I see your insecurity. You do you and I'll be free. Just don't try to get to know me. Take my whiskey on the rocks. Shoot it straight, don't pop the top. You talk, but you can't take the shot. Think you're my type, but you're not. Watch me walk into the room. I'm not thinking about you. Don't gotta try, it's what I do. Wish you could be just like me too. Do I scare you? Intimidating. Do I scare you? Intimidating.
We can make you so happy. just don't die. Just don't die. Just don't die.
Don't do that.
Oh my gosh.
I want to see him.
Okay. I don't know how we could like bring it up to show you guys, but okay. I don't think
you just kind of have to go. You're gonna have to go into the Discord.
Go into our share our art. And look how cute it is. Much drew us in little lion outfits, and it's so adorable.
That's precious.
It's so cute, Much. Thank you so much. I love it.
That is precious.
It's so freaking cute.
That's adorable. Cute. Oh my
also,
word.
I love that you did us in 90s kids overalls, which is amazing.
Yes.
And also ingenue. I love the ingenue one.
Very fitting.
Oh, it's so good. It's so good. I love it so much. I love it so much. So much. Oh, man. Once again, thank you to all of our raiders who
Seriously.
Came through. I'm so grateful that you came and stuck around, that you're here. Just enjoy the music. Enjoy the music.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Enjoy this lovely Wednesday evening.
I'm getting a little toasty, so I'm going to reapply my powder.
Oh, okay.
Don't mind me.
Go ahead. Might you be able to reapply mine as well as I'm strumming the guitar?
That's what happens. Okay, so our studio is literally in our basement that is unfinished. It doesn't have any heating. Doesn't have any cooling. So we suffer.
We suffer for the art.
We suffer to perform. We must. Or else we die.
We must push through.
We must. There we go. Marvelous, darling. Marvelous.
Thank you, darling. Thank you.
What do we have coming up next? We got Mr. Sun coming up next. JD, thank you for requesting this one. Once again, if you have not seen, what's the username of the Jacob on drums.
Yeah.
Did a drum cover of Mr. Sun, and it's so sick. If you want to check him out, he's another streamer on here. But I think he posted to his IG, to his TikTok. It's so good.
It's fantastic. Seriously, check him out, because I feel like it brings this song like to a whole new level.
Yes, it's sick.
It's really cool.
All My One for All, we do have some covers. And, but we do a lot of original music. It's really just like what people request. So we have had a lot of originals requested. But I see Ocean Eyes is coming up in a little bit. So that's a cover. Oh, we also have Blackbird coming up. So that's another cover as well. So yeah, we do both. I'm ready for my close up. Yes, I am. Do I look lovely now?
powder, darling.
Are you ready for some Mr. Sun?
I believe so.
My dear sister. This one is Mr. Sun. Thanks again for everyone who's watching. Welcome in to the Lion's Den. Some sunshine on this evening.
Oh, definitely.
Sunshine coming my way. Blue skies looking to stay. Tired of losing my way. If the sky's the limit, I'm a star. Future's looking so bright. I got the feeling I'm doing right. Flying high like a kite. You can't bring me down, cause I'm a star. This is sun could be my friend. Sunny days that never end. You say how, but I say when. I'm a mother loving star. This is sunshine down on me. Give me my vitamin D. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Please shine down on me, sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Oh, please. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Please shine down on me, sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Oh, please. Sunshine coming my way.
Oh, come my way.
New skies looking to stay.
Oh, come my way.
Tired of reaching my way. If the sky's the limit, I'm a star.
People think I'm stressing, but I couldn't care less.
No.
So the power energy instead of being stressed.
Uh-huh.
Baby, I got confidence, I know that I'm the best.
Ooh.
Call me the protagonist, I am my own quest. People think I'm foolish, but I'm really having fun.
It's true.
I don't talk to people, I'm just talking to the sun.
Ha.
I don't need a playlist telling me I'm number one. I'm already famous to my mom, I'm a home run.
Let's go, let's go. Anybody got a home run out there? Anybody, anybody?
This is sun can be my friend.
Come
sunny days I never been. You say how, but I say
what?
I'm a mother, not a star. This is sunshine down on you.
Shine.
Give me my vitamin D. Tired of rain falling on.
Yeah,
oh please. Sign, sign, Mr. Golden Sun. Please shine down on me. Sign, sign, Mr. Golden Sun. Oh, please, sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Please shine down on me, sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Oh, please, sun, shine down on me.
Always puts me in a good mood.
That's always a good one.
Especially the call me the protagonist, I am my own quest.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, boy.
What? Oh my gosh, the dip. Thank you so much. Let's go, let's go.
Come in and chill.
Yes, yes. Thank you so much for that compliment. We're so grateful. Thank you so much. Angel T, thank you so much for the bits. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yo, yo, you guys are bringing so much love today. We're so grateful. Thank you.
Y'all are the best.
Thank you so much. It's the Mudge. I saw that you just, you requested some grind. This one is another one that we have grown to love so much doing live for you guys. It's just so fun. Oh, man. We haven't been feeling that grind lately because we've been in such limbo. I feel like we're barely doing any work. We're like Twitch is like our capacity for work at this time right now.
Yeah.
It's like if I even try to think about doing any other work, I'm just like, what?
Nope. I just automatically stop.
Let's just wait until we're like in a house.
Yep. I just until automatically shut the laptop and I say, nope.
It's too much. It's
yep.
too much. It's
yep.
too much. Okay. Let's get into some grind though. If you guys are feeling the grind. Malia!
Malia. We just met a girl named Malia.
This is like a weird key.
I know.
It's okay.
I don't know. I don't know the original one.
It was good. It was good. But yeah, if you're feeling the grind, this one's for you guys.
Here we go.
Let's go. Oh, nice. I can't wait to see that art. That's going to be so good.
Come on, let's go. Not looking for clout, just praying devout. You're watching me now, but I don't know where I'm going. I shot for the stars, but landed on Mars. Spit alien bars, nobody knew that I thought I can't lie.
Baby, I'm scared.
Why do I?
I'm prepared.
I still cry,
but I'm not supposed to.
Still, I feel.
Feeling my core.
Grand reveal.
Maybe there's more.
Shot my deal.
Biblical it breakthrough. I can't see the end, but I'm still holding on. Give it all I got till all I got is gone.
Waking up and we grind, hoping one day we find all the God we've been waiting for. Hearing everyone say we gon' make it one day, make the life we've been waiting for. Mama said we done good, being all that we could, finding all we've been waiting for. Even when it's not fair, living life on a prayer, this is all we've been waiting for.
Too loud. Sometimes I think that I'm crazy. You stand at my door, you say you got more, so I'm keeping score. Don't tell me you think that I'm crazy.
God, I'm tired.
Maybe I'm done.
Uninspired.
Now I got nine.
I'm still crying,
but I'm not supposed to.
Still I pray.
What will I become?
Make a way.
I'm going numb.
Someday.
I know what I've been through. I can't see the end, but I'm still holding on. Give it all I got till all I got is gone.
Waking up and we grind, hoping one day we find all the God we've been waiting for. Hearing everyone say we gon' make it one day, make the life we've been waiting for. Mama said we done good, being all that we could, finding all we've been waiting for. Even when it's not fair, living life on a prayer, this is all we've been waiting for.
Okay, okay, okay. I said that this one wasn't gonna apply to me because we're not grinding, but
I'm
man,
I can't see the end, but still I'm still holding on.
Holding on. Oh, Lord. Lordy, Lordy, Lordy.
Lord.
Oh, my gosh. Woo. I need therapy now because baby ain't proud. I'm living too loud.
Sometimes I think that I'm crazy. Sometimes I think that I'm crazy.
But legitimately. Honestly, like the dreams that we have in our hearts, they feel actually insane sometimes.
It's true.
Actually insane. But mm-hmm. I'm glad that we have a community of dreamers here. It's the best. I love that you guys are singing along. That's so awesome. That's so good. Please do, Bill. Please do. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Sing
Please
some Mother Lion
do.
On your date.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Show her some Mother Lion in the car or something. Like, yo,
some
I know
fairy
these
tales.
Girls.
Some fairy tales.
Yo, these girls are my friends.
These are my friends. Here's a love song just
and
for
be
you.
Like, wait, what's that one line in fairy tales? Tell me you believe it too, and we'll make one ourselves. And then you make eye contact. And you just go like,
that's a little intense, babe, but okay.
Who knows?
Okay, next up we got some Billie Eilish. Thank you, Angel, for requesting this one. We love singing Billy. Oh my gosh, I love Billy so much. She is an icon. She is an icon.
She is indeed. She is.
This one is a sick one to sing. What? Oh my gosh!
Are we getting another raid?
Maddie Rose acoustic. What?
Maddie Rose, thank you so
Let's
much.
Go. Oh my what? Gosh. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Raiders. Thank you, Maddie Rose. What
okay,
the heck?
I'm a 27-year-old singer-songwriter from Ontario, Canada. Ooh. Come hang out in my rose garden with the rest of my rose buds, and let me serenade you with some tunes. I love it.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
That is lovely.
Okay, well, welcome in Maddie Rose Acoustic.
Yes, hello,
thank you so
everybody.
Much, Raiders, for coming through. This one is a Billie Eilish song. I hope you love this one. But let me know, Maddie, if there's a song that you want us to sing, please let us know. Please request that, and our mods can help you out with that. But yeah, we're so grateful that you came through. Welcome in. I hope you had an amazing stream. To start making your album. What? That's so sick.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
That's huge.
That's a huge undertaking.
Way to
oh
go.
Oh my gosh, it's amazing.
Yay.
Please, if you have any info about the process or if you have any questions, we put out 30 songs last year, insanely enough.
Yeah, we were crazy.
So, but that's sick. That's so amazing. I can't wait to listen to your music. You seem like a really cool person.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, some Ocean Eyes lyrics coming up so I don't forget it all. So I don't forget it.
The pure poetry that is this song.
Yes, indeed, indeed. Once again, welcome in Raiders. We are Mother Lion. I'm Vanessa.
I'm Faith.
And we're so excited to sing for you.
Bits, and thank you for requesting that one. It was such a pleasure to sing that one for you. Man, I feel like there's like a different timbre and texture in my voice tonight, and I'm kind of loving it. Mm-hmm. Feels good. Oh yeah, Malia, I'm so glad that we could make a little command for you.
That's perfect.
Cause you're perfect. You're sweet, wonderful, and lovely. There
it's
you
true.
Go. Book mode redeemed. Let's go.
So, okay, but seriously, those vocals were fire.
I'm just in my feels tonight, guys. But for anyone who is new, oh, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Hazel. Let's go. Thank you. Yeah, so for anyone who's new, we have something wonderful and amazing called book mode, where basically we sing, read through. Right now we're reading through Peter Pan. And it's magic. It's pure magic. So basically what's happened so far is Hook has the Lost Boys and Wendy on his ship. He's captured them. And Peter Pan is finally making his appearance because he is set on destroying Hook. It's Hook or me this time. It's Hook or me. So that's what's going on. Chapter 15. Yes, Blainer. We are starting on chapter 15. Yes.
You knew.
Titled Hook or Me this time. It's the big blowout between Peter Pan and Captain Hook. Odd things happen to all of us on our way through life without our noticing for a time that they have happened. Thus, to take an instinct, we suddenly discover that we have been deaf in one ear for we don't know how long, but say half an hour. Now, such an experience had come that night to Peter. When last we saw him, he was stealing across the island with one finger to his lips and his dagger at the ready. He had seen the crocodile pass by without noticing anything peculiar about it, but by and by he remembered that it had not been ticking. At first he thought this eerie, but soon concluded rightly that the clock had run down. Without giving a thought to what might be the feelings of a fellow creature thus abruptly deprived of its closest companion, Peter at once considered how he could turn the catastrophe to his own use. And he decided to tick, so that wild beasts should believe he was the crocodile and let him pass unmolested. He ticked superbly, but with one unforeseen result. The crocodile was among those who heard the sound and followed him, though whether with the purpose of regaining what it had lost or merely as a friend under the belief that it was again ticking itself, will never be certainly known, for, like slaves to a fixed idea, it was a stupid beast. Peter reached the shore without mishap and went straight on, his legs encountering the water as if quite unaware that they had entered a new element. Thus many animals pass from land to water, but no other human of whom I know. As he swam, he had but one thought, Hook or me this time. He had ticked so long that he now went on ticking without knowing that he was doing it. Had he known, he would have stopped for to board the brig by the help of the tick, though an ingenious idea had not occurred to him. On the contrary, he thought he had scaled her side as noiseless as a mouse, and he was amazed to see the pirates cowering from him, with Hook in their midst, as abject as if he had heard the crocodile.
the crocodile. No sooner did Peter remember it than he heard the ticking. At first, he thought the sound did come from the crocodile, and he looked behind him swiftly. Then he realized that he was the one doing it himself. And in a flash, he understood the situation. How clever of me, he thought at once, and signed to the boys not to burst into applause. It was at this moment that Ed Taint, the quartermaster, emerged from the forecastle and came along the deck. Now, reader, time what happened by your watch. Peter struck true and deep. John clapped his hands on the ill-fated pirate's mouth to stifle the dying groan. He fell forward. Four boys caught him to prevent the thud. Peter gave the signal and the carry-on was cast overboard. There was a splash and then silence. How long has it taken? One! Slightly had begun to count. None too soon. Peter, every inch of him on tiptoe, vanished into the cabin. For more than one pirate was screwing up his courage to look round. They could hear each other's distressed breathing now, which showed them that the more terrible sound had passed. It's gone, Captain, Smee said, wiping his spectacles. All still again. Slowly, Hook let his head emerge from his ruff and listened so intently that he could have caught the echo of the tick. There was not a sound, and he drew himself up firmly to his full height. Then here's to Johnny Plank, he cried brazenly, hating the boys more than ever because they had seen him unbend. He broke into the villainous ditty. Okay, let's try to get, I'm gonna get, wait for the downbeat. You ready?
Yo ho, yo ho, the frisky plank, you walks along and so to it goes down and you goes down to Davy Jones below.
That was really cool.
To terrorize the prisoners the more, though with a certain loss of dignity, he danced along an imaginary plank, grimacing at them as he sang. And when he finished, he cried, do you want a touch of the cat before you walk the plank? At that, they fell on their knees. No, no, they cried so piteously that every pirate smiled. Fetch the cat, Jukes, said Hook. It's in the cabin. The cabin? Peter was in the cabin. The children gazed at each other. Aye, aye, said Jukes blithely, and he strode into the cabin. They followed him with their eyes. They scarce knew that Hook had resumed his song, his dogs joining in with him. Okay, gotta wait for the downbeat. Y'all ready? Oh, Geek Boss, thank you for gifting us up.
Yo ho, yo ho, the scratching cat, its tail's on nine, you know. And when they're writ upon your back.
What was the last line? Will never be known. For of a sudden the song was stayed by a dreadful screech from the cabin. It wailed through the ship and died away. Then was heard a crowing sound, which was well understood by the boys, but to the pirates was almost more eerie than the screech. What was that? Cried Hook. Two, said Slightly, solemnly. The Italian Chekos hesitated for a moment and then swung into the cabin. He tottered out haggard. What's the matter with Bill Jukes, you dog? Hissed Hook, towering over him.
The matter with him is he's dead, stabbed, replied Ketcho in a hollow voice.
Bill Jukes dead, cried the startled pirates. The cabin's as black as a pit, Ketcho said, almost gibbering. But there is something terrible in there. The thing you heard crowing. The exultation of the boys, the lowering looks of the pirates, both were seen by Hook.
Ketcho, he said in his most steely voice, go back and fetch me out that doodle-doo.
I love that he just said that. Ketcho, bravest of the brave, cowered before his captain, crying, no, no, but Hook was purring to his claw.
Did you say you would go, Ketcho?
He said musingly. Ketcho went, first flinging up his arms despairingly. There was no more singing, all listened now. And again came a death screech and again a crow. No one spoke except Slightly.
Three, he said.
Hook rallied his dogs with a gesture. Steth and odds fish, he thundered. Who is to bring me that doodle-doo?
Wait till Ketcho comes out, growled Starkey, and the others took up the cry.
I think I heard you volunteer, Starkey, said Hook, purring again.
No, by thunder, Starkey cried.
My Hook thinks you did, said Hook, crossing to him. I wonder if it would not be advisable, Starkey, to humor the Hook.
I'll swing before I go in there, replied Starkey doggedly, and again he had the support of the crew.
Is it mutiny? Asked Hook more pleasantly than ever. Starkey's ringleader.
Captain Mercy, Starkey whimpered, all of a tremble now.
Shake hands, Starkey, said Hook, proffering his claw. Starkey looked round for help, but all deserted him. As he backed, Hook advanced, and now the red spark was in his eye. With a despairing scream, the pirate leapt upon Long Tom and precipitated himself into the sea. Four, said Slightly.
And now, Hook asked courteously, did any other gentleman say mutiny?
Seizing a lantern and raising his claw with a menacing gesture, I'll bring out that doodle-doo myself, he said, and sped into the cabin.
Five. How Slightly longed to say it. He wetted his lips to be ready, but Hook came staggering out without his lantern.
Something blew out the light, he said, a little unsteadily.
Something, echoed Mullins. What if Ketcho demanded Noodler?
He's as dead as Jukes, said Hook shortly.
His reluctance to return to the cabin impressed them all unfavorably, and the mutinous sounds again broke forth. All pirates are superstitious, and Cookson cried. They do say the surest sign a ship's accursed is when there's one on board more than can be accounted for.
I've heard, muttered Mullins. He always boards the pirate craft at last. Had he a tail, Captain?
They say, said another, looking viciously at Hook, that when he comes, it's in the likeness of the wickedest man aboard.
Had he a hook, Captain? Asked Cookson insolently, and one after another took up the cry.
The ship's doomed! At this, the children could not resist raising a cheer. Hook had well nigh forgotten his prisoners, but as he swung round on them now, his face lit up again.
Lads, he cried to his crew, here's a notion. Open the cabin door and drive them in. Let them fight the doodle-doo for their lives. And if they kill him, we're so much the better. If he kills them, we're none the worse.
For the last time, his dogs admired Hook, and devotedly they did his bidding. The boys, pretending to struggle, were pushed into the cabin, and the door was closed on them.
Now listen, cried Hook, and all listened. But no one dared to face the door.
Yes, one, Wendy, who all this time had been bound to the mast. It was for neither a scream nor a crow that she was watching. It was for the reappearance of Peter. And we shall stop right there.
That was a good section.
Clever Peter.
Clever Peter.
Cleverest Peter.
Man, I love being Captain Hook. It's so fun.
Captain Hook.
Captain Hook.
Did I hear mutiny?
Get that doodly-doo.
That doodle-doo. Get to the doodle-doo.
My Hook hurt you.
Aw, Bill, have a great night. I hope you have, we'll see you on Friday. Hopefully we'll see you on Friday. Yes, this is the real story of Peter Pan, yeah. This is the original Peter Pan, J.M. Barry. And it's so good. It's so, so, so good.
It's very cool.
Oh, man. Okay. Let's get back into some music. We have two more songs. I think we'll probably end with an original, so we'll kind of feel it out. But let's do some Beatles. Let's sing some Blackbird. Thank you guys so much for hanging around and listening to our book mode. It's like literally my favorite thing that we do on this stream. It's the best. Oh, the Yo-Ho sections. Just chef's kiss. Thank you, JD. That was very satisfying.
Blackbird sing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings, now learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Sing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes, now learn to see all your life. You were only for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of the dark black night.
So good. Thanks. Okay, do you want to tune that really quick before we go into?
Yes, I do.
Hallelujah. Okay, that's cool.
I do.
Let's do that. Oh man. Okay, did I see someone? Junkyard Dan, welcome in. How are you doing?
Junkyard Dan.
Also, Hazla, welcome in. I don't think I got to say hi to you yet. Hello, hello. Okay. I saw Junkyard Dan requesting Bugatti. I feel like that's a fantastic way to close out the stream. Let's do Bugatti. I wonder if there's something else that we want to do before Bugatti as well. Maybe 90s kids. Maybe we'll do 90s kids and then Bugatti, and that's how we'll close it out. I think that'll be perfect. Exactly, Craftacular. We need a huge closing song, and that will be perfect. That will be perfect. A horror version of Peter Pan? Ooh, spooky. I feel like someone must have done that. We good?
Yeah.
Okay, beautiful. Also, Carolina Girl, thank you for requesting Blackbird. And Oreo, thank you for requesting Hallelujah. Oh, it's been a minute since we sung this song, and I'm super, super pumped to sing it. I love it so much.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you.
She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love, it's not a victory march. It's a code and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Tika? I don't know how to pronounce that, but thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Graf is me. Thank you as well. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good.
That's so good.
That felt good.
That felt so good.
I feel like I want just one more like soaring song before we jump into these like last kind of hype songs. Maybe feeling good.
you don't gotta ask me twice.
Okay. I'm just in the mood. I hope you guys are too. Here's some feeling good for you guys.
Burns flying high, you're know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life.
feeling good.
Because we were like in the yes. middle of something.
What?
And then just what? Another five right now.
Geek Mouse.
Thank you so much. I feel like I have like a new, I don't know, idea of like your awesomeness now that I know you can sing so beautifully.
Literally.
Like I like, already knew you were so awesome, but now it's like another level.
We see you in a new light. Now.
Another level.
Just
of awesome.
Talent.
Oh, thanks for that.
Seriously. Wow.
Okay.
You always slay that song.
Thank you. It's just fun to sing. Oh no, my hair doesn't know what else to do.
Guacamole.
My hair was not cooperative today. We ran out of mousse, and my hair was like, oh, you want volume? No. No, that's not gonna happen.
Sometimes hair be like that. Sometimes hair be that way, though.
Oh my gosh, it's just Jazzy Eagle, don't even.
Stop.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, you right though.
What? Fly Asian guy, how you doing? Welcome in.
Fly Asian guy, how you been, bro?
What note is that last when you stabbed that last note? I don't know what note that was. It was murder.
It was murder.
Oh man, I never even.
and I always on. Chelsea, I've never heard that one before. I like that one. That's good. Okay. We got two more bops for you tonight. Two more bops.
Pure bops.
And we're just gonna vibe. We're just gonna hang. We're just gonna have a party. Close it out with some feel good music. So let's go. Let's go, guys. Are you guys okay with that? Are you guys okay with some bops?
With some bops of the purest kind?
Let's go.
Murder.
Let's go. Yeah. Hey. This is an original song called 90s Kid by us, Mother Lion. Yeah.
Up all of my time, give me nickels and dimes. Remember me and you, we'd buy Charleston shoes, wear the same pair of shoes, nothing new about them used, but I could care less. They were my Sunday best. Roll back the VHS, watch Lion King for the 15th time because Simba was fine. I mean, every day we woke up fresh, everybody else was second base. Roll my bike with a puffed off chest. You can't tell me that my life ain't blessed.
And all that I needed
were candy bars and handlebars. That's all I needed.
And all that I wanted
were Saturdays and Lucky Charms, yeah.
And all that I needed
were candy bars and handlebars.
And all that I wanted, take me back. 04. All the neighborhood kids at our front door. Wanting even numbers for the game. Playing with the boys all the same.
Didn't even know boys' name. I went hard.
Left my mark on the schoolyard.
Couple hours later, I'm flying through the stars. Cause I'm a hero. In my imagination, I'ma let go of all my inhibitions, and I still know
I could save the day. In the meantime, practice paradiddles till they're okay. Little faith, you can fight and feud, but your daydream vision gonna get you through, yeah.
And all that I needed
were candy bars and handlebars.
And all that I wanted
were Saturdays and Lucky Charms.
And all that I needed
were candy bars and handlebars.
And all that I wanted, and take radical hysteria wrapped up in melodrama.
Remember when the most dramatic things in our lives are those skits we used to write?
Yeah.
Choreographed fights, you against the bad guy. Superman, we fly high, flying up till midnight. Excited by the thought that tomorrow is a new day. Another chance to play, another chance to run, another chance. I won't lose that childlike wonder. We've only got one life and I live technicolor. Romanticize, I make life my lover. Light up the skies like lightning and thunder.
Only got one life, baby. Yeah, da, 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 da. Yeah. Da, 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 da.
Let's go. Oh, I'm glad that brings you guys back.
Also, it's the Mudge. Thank you for playing our music for 9 or 10 hours straight. You probably made us $3 on Spotify.
Yes. Thank you so much for those streams. Man,
thank you.
No, but legit. That Spotify income really coming in clutch.
Coming in clutch.
Just kidding. We make literally no money from Spotify.
Do we want to go right into Bugatti or vibe a little bit longer?
Let's just go straight into Bugatti, guys. Let's go. Y'all ready? I mean, I'm still ready to just Let's go.
Come on.
Later. We love you, Blader.
Let's go.
No, I didn't know. Didn't know it was always you. With your pretty smile, your gold teeth, and your silver spoon.
you bought it in cash. Living like you can, psychopathic. Now being rich ain't bad, but honey, being fake is tragic.
Don't need to drive a Bugatti. Don't need to buy pizza body. Don't need Versace or Prada. Don't need your overpriced drama.
No, I didn't know. Didn't know it was all as you. Tell me what I need. A Rolls Royce in Malibu. Yeah, call the paparazzi if your outfit poppin'. You can only pause if you fall.
Your personality is plastic. Get a million in the bag. Gonna spend it on a new face. Magic. Yo, you bought it in cash. Living like you can. Psychopathic. Not being rich ain't bad. But honey, being fake is tragic.
Don't need to drive a Bugatti. Don't need to Barbie doll body. Don't need Versace or Prada. Overpriced drama.
Hey, hey, hey.
Don't need to drive a Bugatti.
I see you dancing, yeah.
Don't need to Barbie doll body.
Get up and groove now, get up and groove now, ha.
Don't need Versace or Prada.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Don't need your overpriced drama.
Come on.
Whoa, I was doing a headbang with bangs. It's a bang bang. It's a bang bang, guys.
Oh, we losing it. Oh, we losing it over here.
This is, I know. I felt
this is where we wrap it up.
I felt the exhaustion hit me. And you guys are now seeing it come out.
I think with the term bang bang.
It's a bang bang.
It's a bang bang.
It's a bang bang.
I feel good about that, guys. I feel good about that. Vanessa is in control now. Guys, okay, Vanessa's gone. Dizzy Vanessa. Vanessa is now here.
Is full-fledged.
Vanessa is now here. Isn't that the song? That is true. Bugatti is the embodiment of Vanessa. That is the truth. That is the truth.
But I think he was saying, isn't that a song like bang bang?
You shot me down, bang bang. I hit.
Wow.
Bang bang. That awful sound, bang bang. My something, my baby shot me down.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's it, that's it. Guys, we're wrapping it up here.
We are. Good Lord, we need to wrap it up.
We're wrapping it up. My brain just like shut it down.
It is shutting down.
It's shutting down. It's shutting down. But anyway, guys, everyone who came through on a raid, thank you so much for sticking around.
Yeah.
And sorry that I'm just like losing my brain right now. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I'm grateful. I'm grateful. Oh wow, there's a lot of bang bangs. There's the Ariana Grande Bang and Blank by REM. Look at that. That's so many. But anyway, guys, you are amazing. All of you are my freaking favorites. I just want to like take you and put you all in my pocket. Wait, I do. Come hang out on the Discord because that's literally what it feels like. I get to hang out with you guys all week long and it's the freaking best. I love it so much. One is a genius and the other is insane. Azla. Should I just embrace the insanity, I guess?
I think you should.
I should.
Everyone loves it.
I guess.
We love the insanity.
Pocket Lions for the win. I love it. Okay, this was a fine Wednesday evening. This was so lovely. This was so lovely.
It's true.
Oh, okay. Guys, just remember that the world needs your love, your light, and your laughter. So give it away as much as you can. Give it away. So grateful that we get to give away our love, our light, and our laughter here. So who we gonna raid, guys?
Ooh.
Who we gonna raid?
That is an excellent question.
You wanna check out who's live right now, Faith? These are only the ones that we follow, so there's not too many who are live right now that we follow, but there's some cool people who are recommended to us right now. Do you guys have any
Any suggestions? This one's piano improv and deep conversations. That's always cool.
Oh, that's not cool.
That's super cool. We got a live band. Oh, a whole band? Halloween. They look like a rock band.
That's very cool.
Ooh, late love online. We have beats. They got beats.
Ooh, what do you guys think? Dave is suggesting Sally Wallach.
Okay, cool. Let's do that. Yeah. That sounds great. Sally Wallach it is. Okay, stick around to raid Sally Wallach. We'll hang out with you guys there. Love you guys so much.
What a night it's been. What a stream.
What a night, guys.
We'll see you guys again on Friday morning.
Today has been an awfully wonderful day.
Dave said Halloween is legendary, and they look really freaking cool.
Oh.
So maybe we'll actually do that. So let's actually do that because they look really awesome.
Let's do it.
Let's try it. Okay, we're gonna go read Halloween then. Bye.
Halloween, here we come. We're looking forward to some legendary music. Yeah. What a wonderful night it's been. This stream has been something else. Thank you, everyone who's been a part of it. It's been awfully lovely. And we'll see you Friday.